I represented the family of a deceased physician. She died during childbirth. A book was written about this story. What a dichotomy, a physician who is trying to have a child who herself dies as a result of medical negligence. In that case, there was a jury verdict. It was a very large jury verdict, and it was a way that the community spoke that her care was substandard. The case was complex. The issues were not easy to digest and understand, and it is unusual for a physician or a physician's family to seek justice against other medical care providers. But this, like a number of other cases involving physicians who I've represented, was an important milestone. A family in that case sat anxiously while a jury of lay people came back and made a decision that the care that was rendered to Suzanne Wester Mateo was improper, it was wrong, and it was a gratifying day to see it.